Something big is coming to you in these days. Okay? Hear me out. And hello everyone, I welcome you to the Gospel with Ishmael. Listen, in the same fashion, haven't you ever thought that what if something was coming and then something came and then it disturbed? Let me tell you, it is in the same manner. There are things which be coming and then something gets in the way. So in the same manner, you must learn to accept and invite and welcome and call upon the good things that wanna come. That is why I wanna decree and declare anything good coming your way in these next few days, I am decreeing and declaring you shall have something. You shall have something to say, wow. I can testify, oh wow, thank you, oh Lord, oh wow, this is amazing. In this next coming few days, I pray anything that was going to stop it, anything that was going to stand in your way, anything that was going to make you sad, I cancel. Let something good come your way. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, amen. And of course, you can also book an appointment with me. My details are in the comment section below. See you next time.